President Shimon Peres visited the vandalized mosque in the Tuba Zangria village on Monday. There he condemned the acts, saying they go against Jewish morals.
שהוא כפר בסך הכל טוב ושואף טוב, כמו שכולנו.